Jessica Cunningham is glowing as she flaunts growing baby bump in skintight dress after happily announcing pregnancy with rainbow baby. Jessica Cunningham delightedly announced she's expecting her fourth child in a heartwarming post on Instagram on New Year's Day. And now the celebrity Big Brother star has excitedly showed off her blossoming baby bump. The 30-year-old mother of three displayed her pregnant tummy as she wore a skintight flak dress paired with a strappy purple bra and green ankle boots to the Protein Bakery launch in Manchester, before displaying her gorgeous changing figure in her slinky black dress. Jessica wrapped up from the cold in a grey aviator jacket. Former The Apprentice star Jessica beamed as she wore her brunette hair pulled back into a half-up do, as she put on a loved-up display with her boyfriend Alex Dorge, captioning a picture of herself cradling her bump on her Instagram. Jessica wrote, "Amazing night at the Protein Baker Limited launch with @LadyGo_PR. Thanks for the invite and love this pic of me and bump."
Thank you. Announcing her pregnancy in a post on her blog, Jessica wrote, "Well, it is the start of the new year, so best to start it off with how I mean to go on. Why, good news, we have a little rainbow baby on the way.
It was a year of fun, sadness, change, laughter and love. 2018 is the year. Happy New Year." Jessica suffered a devastating 2017 after losing her ex-boyfriend Alistair Eccles, the father of her three girls, to suicide in August, and she had a miscarriage with her beau Alex Dorr in October. The brunette beauty also shared the news on her blog, motherofmaniacs.co.uk, and said, "All those questions of why, from when I had miscarried prior, suddenly all made sense. Over the past few months, it is safe to say we have had a bloody storm and we were in need of a rainbow. It made me stop and believe that this was our rainbow. It made me question, did I have to lose that baby prior to help me to feel that a colorful and bright future is emerging from our recent darkness?"